Don't expect an ordinary day today. We're gonna have a super day. You know, we in our Clark Kent stage now, but we going in the phone booth and come out Superman.